This song is called Duisburg. And it's mostly because we wrote most of the idea here when we were touring the last time. We've been here once before. And it encapsulated a time in our lives, so that's why it's called Duisburg. But whenever anybody finds out, and when anybody in Germany finds out that it's called Duisburg, they're like, why is it called Duisburg? Like, I don't understand. And it happens here too. Everyone's like, why? I don't know. But that's why, just in case you guys were wondering.
So we were in Hanover yesterday and went to do an interview at a radio station, and they asked, like, will there be a song called Hanover next album? Depends what happens in Hanover.
Shame can set up traps that shame.